all covered.
Patrick got into a fight with me, bro, I guess.
I'm sorry about what happened.
Okay, thank gosh.
I'm sorry too.
What is that cotton candy thing on the stick in the background?
We made up. Thanks for your help.
I don't know if it's part of the wedding scenery.
Here, I want you to have this.
Slowly.
I'd like to go somewhere that has a rich and mystical history.
Like Ireland. Slowly getting back. Hypnotizers, I guess.
What should I take a photo of?
Not even a question at this point.
Time to get snapping. Check it out. How do you like it? I call it Mother Nature's fury. I could rule the world with this kind of talent.
Take away his video game briefly.
Thanks for
we could get rid of a few salads here and there. That sound low.
Here.
Yeah, we already got rid of the spoiled milk. And naturally, it's a rare drink, they don't just sell that there. But we could buy some other stuff. And he wants to beat me up. Since the game just keeps on misgendering him.
You did it. Congratulations.
And one last thing.
Making flowing garments is easy. Making them the perfect length is the tricky part. The line between flashy and disaster is a fine one, but I'm not afraid to walk in.
A happy disaster.
Done.
An interesting oxymoron, but that doesn't apply here because that's actually pretty cool. A Dybbuk First Island style grass skirt. Dang.
I think make some nice clothes.
And now Frankie has a friend-related thing, but he doesn't seem mad at all. He looks pretty sophisticated.
Tom, I don't seem to get along as well as he could.
Dang.
What do you think about me and Tom? If that's the case, I'd better try. I can put up with almost anything if I don't pull turn well.
He's only liking it moderately.
I'm not hungry enough to eat this.
Well, dang. You're hungry enough for a cup of good old tea, right?
Thanks.